Hi, are we live? I think we're live. We are live. Alright, cool. Hello. I'm playing this game again. But, as you can see, there's a new 2022 update. So, since it's free, you know, I'll give this game another chance. So yeah, plain and simple. But, if this disappoints, then I'm just not gonna play this game again. I've heard some good things about this update. I've seen on Twitter. I haven't seen any of the gameplay. I've only seen some screenshots. And people have said some good things. People have said some things haven't changed and that the game's still dumb and stupid. And yeah. But I don't know. I'll give it another shot and see if it redeems itself. So yeah, let's get into it. Hello, Jemsy. Welcome to the stream. Yes, it has been a while. It's been a fat minute since I last did a stream. It's been almost 2 months. Alright, so I'm not in here for any of the... Okay, so they have updated some things. Like, there's a new Lugano background. There's a new... Is that Chastain celebrating? These pictures haven't changed, but you got a new Lugano background. There's a new background for this. New that. And the background has also changed. Okay, so, yeah. Again, I haven't seen any of the gameplay. I've only seen a couple screenshots. And yeah. Oh god, it's already starting. Frame rate drop. Don't you just love it? Alright, so, of course I'm gonna go- Oh, fucking hell. Wow. I did not mean to, press start. God damn it. Alright, well, I guess we'll just have to deal with the annoying pre-race intro that you cannot skip. My thoughts on William Byron winning his appeal? I mean, okay. I'm not really against it, but I'm not really for it either. I'm just neutral. I'm like, alright, cool. Okay, but can I skip this? It's been like more than half a year since I've last played this. And, okay, skip. Cool. But I don't care. Yes, quit the main menu. I want to look at all the cars first. I didn't mean to start the race. I want to go through all the paint schemes. See what paint schemes Motorsport Games gave us for free. So yeah, I saw that there's a new 2022 season pass, which, why? Alright, so we got Chastain. What was the button into? Okay, so we got Chastain, Sadman Health Car. Pretty dope. We got the Moose car. Alright, cool. Okay. I'm already getting annoyed of this stupid music. This is already a disaster. Yes, I don't know why it's all the way up. Okay. What? Okay, well that was a fail. Oh. Okay. Alright, now let's start all over again. This has been such a mess of a stream already. Okay, so we got Chastain. It's Advent Health Car. Smooth Car. Okay, so we just got two schemes for Chastain. We got Cindric. Oh boy. That discount tire car. Ooh. That does not look good. The red stripes are a lot thicker than they're supposed to. Also, there's not a white stripe in between the black and red, so it just looks awkward. Ugh. Okay. And we got the Richard Menard's car, and that's about it. For Dylan, we got the Bass Pro Shops car, the Balefinal car, and that's it. Okay, so it seems like we just got two schemes for every driver. Harvick's got the Mobile 1. Bush. Ooh, okay, we got three schemes for Harvick. The gear wrench, and that's it. Okay. Larson. Alright, it's got the Hendrick cars and the Valvoline. Cool. I honestly forgot he still had Valvoline. You know, expecting Larson to just have one scheme. Kosowski, color, ballot defense. Cool. Oh man, they don't got the Castro car. That's sad. LaJoy's got the build car. Reddick's got the guaranteed rate. The Cheddars. Oh, they don't got the Lenovo car. Why? I love that car. Come on. Elliot's got Napa, Hooters, and wow, only two schemes for Elliot. That's actually surprising. I didn't give Elliot a whole bunch of paint schemes. Amarola, Smithfield, Farmer John. Alright, cool. Hamlin's got FedEx, Sport Clips. Alright, cool. They didn't just give Hamlin the same four FedEx schemes, they actually gave him something different. Blaney's got the Menards Slipman and the Advance Auto Parts car. And the one that actually looks good, not the one with the stupid red chrome number. The yellow number on the side that looks better, in my opinion. So thank God they got that one. Briscoe's got a Hendrick Tractors, High Point. Alright. We got Garrett Smithley. Alright. Oh, they got 3 15 cars. Okay, I was about to say. Oh, but they don't got Joey Hann on here. They only got Reagan and Priest. Okay, well, at least they got different drivers up to 15 here in the game. They don't just have one. So we got Garrett Smithley. Alright, Trophy Tractor and Jacob Companies. Reagan with just one scheme, the run he ran at Daytona. And the same Jacob Company scheme for Ryan Preece. Is it really just the same? Wow, it is the same. Alright. Gregson. Oh, we got three drivers for the 16. Alright, cool. Gregson's got the Chevrolet, the Cure Token car. Almeninger with the Action Industries. Only the Action Industries car. Hemrick's only got one. It's got the Poppy Bank. Cool. Ooh. Buescher. Alright. Ooh. Alright, these cars actually look dope in this game. What the heck? Wait a minute. Is that number actually chrome or is that just an effect? Is that not chrome? It's not chrome. Weird. This number also not chrome? It's also not chrome. Huh. Alright. Busch. He's got M&Ms, of course, and he's got Interstate Batteries, of course. So, seems like only two schemes per driver, except for Harvick for some reason. Truex got Bass Pro and Auto Owners. Bell's got DeWalt, Ream. That's it. They don't got the Yahoo car. That's sad. Burton, they got. Alright, the Dex and the Motorcraft. Logano's got the Pennzoil and the AAA car. The good AAA car, not the one he ran at Auto Club. Bubba's got the McDonald's and the Wheaties. That's interesting. They put the Wheaties car in here. I guess it makes sense. They didn't put the DoorDash one. That's interesting. Byron's got the Exalta and Liberty. No Valvoline car. That's sad. Oh, alright. Loris Tesman's. 27, only one scheme. Justin Haley, only one scheme, but that's not surprising cause since he ran this scheme the whole year, except Daytona when he ran the Celsius car. McDowell, Loves, Freight, Auctions, Gilliland with the first phase, and Georgia Peanuts. Alright. Custer's got the Haas and the Production Alliance Group. Cool. Ty Dillon. Black Rifle Coffee and the Gain car. Oh, the Gain car, yes. I love this scheme. I wish they ran this scheme a lot more often. Not just Bristol Dirt. I love the scheme. I really hope they got the. Aw, man. I was hoping they would put the Tide car for Jones since it would make sense because they gave the Gain car to Dylan. It would only make sense to give the Tide car to Jones, but their first car is cool too. Alright, Biffle. Oh, wait a minute. I've never seen this one before. Did he run this game? I don't remember him running this game at all. What the hell? Oh my god, it's even got the Puma logo. Oh my god. I actually never seen this game. Did it ever run? I don't remember this game ever running. That's cool. And he's got the Grambling State University car. Alright, Bush. He's got the Jordan car and the Pocono car. Why didn't they give him the Monster car? What? They gave him the car he got a concussion with, but he didn't run the. They didn't give him the car he ran most of the season. At least they gave him the Jordan car, but what the heck? Why is there no Monster car? They literally got the Monster 45 on the background. What? What the hell? Oh my god. They put the Kroger logo at the very top of the hood. What the fuck? Oh my god, that looks so weird. What? Okay, so they got the Irish Spring car and the Sweet Leaf car. Okay. But they put the Kroger logo at the very top of the hood for the Irish Spring car, but for the Sweet Leaf, they put it at the bottom? Oh, what is that Kroger logo? It looks so pixelated. Why has it got a black outline? It isn't like that on this other car. What? Oh my god. So they put the high quality Kroger logo on the very top where it's inaccurate, but for the accurate one, they put a very pixelated logo. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. What? Bro, this whole car in general is pixelated. They did a NASCAR Fenix Wave 3 moment. What the hell? You can just see. Okay, look at. Pay attention to the Cup Series and the Goodyear logo on this car. See how it's high quality? See that? Wow. No difference there. Holy shit. Wow. That is not good. Well, alright. Interesting. Bowman, ally of course, best friends. Gralla with only one scheme with the Pit Viper. Cody Ware. Okay, they give him the purple and the black one. Alright, cool. Why is the number different on both cars? Oh my god. JJ Yearly? I think he only ran this car at Daytona. Yeah, you can't. You don't got any other schemes. Gregson. Oh, they didn't give him the Wendy's car. What? You kidding me? I mean, this car is cool and all. Why is the number so squished, though? They didn't give him the Wendy's car. You kidding me? Timmy Hill got the Daytona 500 car. Josh Balicki. Alright, they got the Daytona and the Auto Club car for him. Cool. Oh, there's two drivers for the 77 and then Castle, the Voyager. Cool. I almost call him McDowell. McLeod with the Motorsport Games car, of course, because. Yeah. Okay, at least they give him another scheme, the Blaster car. Cool. Why is the number on the Motorsport Games car so small? Jesus Christ. Alright, Suarez. Ooh. Why did they put the Siemens logo? Jesus Christ. They put the Siemens logo right next to the 99. I don't think that was ever there. Alright, well, they gave him the freeway car. Okay, why do all these cars have like two schemes? And then he just got Harvick with one scheme. You know what? I'm gonna run this car just because it's so awful. Alright, so let's start with Stenhouse. And tracks. We've got Auto Club now. Awesome. Very cool. We're gonna start off with Auto Club, but I wanna see if that's the only new. I think it is. Oh, what, they updated the Dover logo? Alright. Nashville, they updated the Nashville logo. I don't think there's any new tracks now. Okay, so we'll start off with Auto Club, because that's like the only new track in the game, and that's like the only one that I'm really interested in. Alright. Let's see. Only. Okay, we'll do practice, fine. Race length. We'll just do a quick 5% race. A field size 40, of course. Yes. Visual damage. It's just a 5% race, so there's no need for tire wear. Yeah. Alright, let's start. Alright. I'll probably just stream for like another hour because I got RRL in like an hour. So yeah, I'll be streaming that on my second channel. So yeah. Streaming on main? What? Also, hi Jake and hi Jake. Yeah. Alright, let's do it.
I'm Alex Hayden, here to bring you
We
all the
know.
action from the Auto Club Speedway located in beautiful Fontana, California. After a brief hiatus, Treacherous Auto Club is back on the schedule in 2022.
Yeah,
With
just for it to
new
be converted to a
next-gen
freaking
car.
stupid
Today's
short
practice is
track.
going to be all about dialing in the handling.
So they slightly changed the background
Auto
music,
Club
I
presents a
see.
new challenge this year.
At least
with
it's
high
not the
speeds, only
same
14 degrees of
annoying
banking,
pre-race
and bumps
music.
like you only see on back roads, this track has a ton of personality. The challenge is to keep the speed wound up on exit without losing too much grip. With the extra horsepower, we'll see speeds over 180 miles per hour and more in the draft.
Nice. Y'all see how the car just popped in when they changed the camera? Okay, so data pad. Can we. Okay, cool. I just wanted to test that out. Okay, so they got the they didn't bother changing the car for the setup visual. They still have the Gen 6 car. You can notice that because of the flat back bumper. But yeah. I'll just keep it at stable. Okay, go to track. Hello, Code Iron. Hello, Bobby. Welcome to the stream. Okay. So we got the new yeah. If only we actually rolled out of the garage, that'd be sick. Oh god, why are we starting on the back? What the hell? Okay, so we got a new fuel and tire meter. I've already seen that from Twitter. I don't know how, why it just started me on the backstretch at speed, but all right. So still no mirror. Already got damaged because I hit the wall. Can we flat-footed? No, we can't. This thing's tight, and I put it a slightly looser. That's probably, well, probably because I tried flat-footing around the corner. That's probably why. Oh, jeez. Let's try running the bottom. Well, that clearly didn't work. Oh, I forgot how to shift again. Oh god. I hate the stupid shifting controls. Why is it circle and triangle? That doesn't make sense. Why isn't it the shoulder buttons? Oh yeah, we got five gears now. That's cool, I guess. I didn't actually notice that. Well, I would have noticed if I was able to get out of pit road and get up to speed by myself and not get spawned on the back straightaway at full speed. That'd be cool. engine sounds obviously different. Gonna try to actually make a corner without spinning out or hitting the wall. Oh boy. Oh yeah, I forgot I had the spotter muted, so you won't be dealing with him. Well, you'll be dealing with the stupid subtitles, but at least it's better than actually having to hear the spotter. So I've noticed that there's not much, blur effect. You can actually like kind of see what's going on around you. That's cool, I guess. I guess too many people just thought the blur motion or the blur effect was too much, and they just turned it off. I didn't mind it. Yeah. Just gonna try to complete one more lap. Trying to run the very bottom, see if that does anything. Was able to get a 40.5. Trying to see if I can get a faster lap running the bottom. Buescher just pulled up right in front of, what is that? Who's that, Gregson? No, that's Reddick. Alright. Wasn't entirely 3-wide, but alright, spotter. Can I get a faster lap? Yep. 39.7. Jake, I'll join the party after I do this race, if you're watching the stream. Alright, that's enough practice. Hello, Austin. Or Death Bomb. At this point, I don't know what to call you. I love how the engine sound's still playing even after you... Oh, wait, I quit. Well, that's not cool. No wonder why I was still playing. I freaking quit. I didn't even notice. My brother in Christ, Jake, did you hear what I said a minute ago? I said that I would join after I do this dumb race.
I'm Alex Hayden, here to bring you all the action from the Auto Club Speedway.
We already heard
located
you.
In beautiful Fontana, California. After a brief
If only the pre-race stuff was actually different. If only this guy actually had like three different takes to do this kind of stuff. Why did I start practice? This is such a mess. Skip to next session. Yes. Cool. Also, I never bothered changing the loading screen. It's still just the Gen 6 colors,
Alex
which
Hayden, back at
I don't really
club,
mind, but I'm just
qualifying.
Saying.
We've seen the speeds and packs, but how fast can these drivers get around here by themselves? Today...
Sure, we'll qualify, why not? I don't even know what difficulty this is on, so if I got the pole, and if I just pull away the entire race, then this is gonna be boring as hell. And I don't want that to happen. You know what? I'm not even gonna do qualifying. I could easily just not do qualifying, just do the race. Cool, we'll start last. Yay.
Alex Hayden coming
Love
to
watching
Fontana,
my car just
California,
sitting in the end of pit lane.
Very fast-paced event. This 2-mile D-shaped low-bank oval has given us some exciting finishes over the years and provides some of the fastest racing on the schedule. Today should be no different.
Ooh, that trophy looks sick. I love the little die-cast car in... Oh my god, what the hell is going on with Lenny? Oh no! Why? What kind of haircut is that? Oh god. That is not good. No, god.
Ready for drivers to start their engines.
I guess there's just no command
to fire them up.
We went from watching Denny outside of his car to just seeing him on the car with his helmet on, cool. I don't know if the setup saved, so I guess we'll just find out when we're in the race. Alright, cool. Still can't control your car before we hit the start-finish line. We have to control the car after we cross the line. Alright. Gotta shift up one more time, I guess. Okay, 10 laps around Auto Club. Let's do it. Let's see if I can actually make it up through the field and win the race. I don't think I ever actually won a race in single player in this game. I think I've only won multiplayer races. Okay, it locked up. Alright. Okay. We're good, we're good. We still got 9 more laps. Not bad. Oh god. Okay, let's see if I can get around Omening on the outside. They're like scattering all over the place. Oh god, this car. Oh jeez. Alright. Oh. Save it, save it, save it. Alright. I need to learn how to hold a straight line in this game. Cause I was struggling just trying to hold a straight line. Then Curry just cut across my nose in the middle of the straightaway and I hit the wall and almost turned myself. Well, this is already a mess. I don't know which is the preferred lane either. Well, it seems like the bottom because I just gained a whole lot of time doing that. Not a lot, but I gained some time on Omendinger. Wow. Oh, Haley. Damn it. Pretty sure I just gave Haley a concussion doing that. If you know, you know. Oh god, don't get yourself turned. Just going through the middle, 3 wide. Jesus. Alright, so the bottom's definitely faster. Yeah. Can I jump up? Nope. Oh, well, he backed off, so I'll just take the top then. Okay, so... Ooh. Chastain with the run on the top. Can fill in. Oh, but I'll get the draft though, I think. I hope so. Okay, so far this isn't actually that bad. Everyone's just training on the top. Everyone trains to the top, then they they head down to the bottom of the track, exiting the corner. Alright. Not too bad so far. Gonna take a 3 right here. All the way down the apron. Now I think... Are the chrome numbers even chrome? Oh no. Oh boy. We're actually going through the field. We got 5 to go. Down the back stretch. This is actually not bad so far. Can we get up there? Cause I don't think I've ever actually won a race. And I don't think I ever will. Because of that. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa, will this game actually be realistic and give me a flat tire? No? Alright. Well, with no cautions on, I guess the only logical thing to do is just kill the field. Because, I mean, what else should I even do at this point? Except maybe ride the grass a little bit. Okay, so this car does not like going the wrong way. Cool. Good to know. Or at least it doesn't like turning right. Hello, field. Oh, you bitches. You sons of bitches. I keep thinking it's Gran Turismo. Oh, God. I keep thinking it's Gran Turismo and keep pressing square to shift down when it's circle. Okay, let's try that again. I just got nailed by Ty Dillon, but we're still going. This is not good. I was actually having fun until I wasn't. Alright, sons of bitches, this is what you get. Ah! Ow! Hello, Rhino. You're currently watching me just kill the field because I got wrecked, and now I'm gonna wreck everyone else because of it. I wanna restart that because I was actually going through the field until I got wrecked. I was technically wrecking myself, but I got turned even though I cut down across Byron's nose. It does not matter. Okay, let's try it again. 10 laps. Stream's already gone on for half an hour. and I have to do freaking RL in half an hour. Well, not half an hour yet, but in like 40 minutes. Oh, jeez. I really wished we weren't doing RL today. It would have been really cool if RL just didn't have a race tonight, because I've been doing league races this whole week and I want to have at least one day where I just can relax and not have to stress about doing a race. But no, we just have to race both today and tomorrow. So I can't even, like, do anything. Yeah, still no track map. Oh, Jesus. How much hood damage do I got? I'm gonna check on the backstretch. Can you even, like, directly look back? Or no? Oh, whoa, that's the change view button. Okay, so I looked at the hood and there's no damage, apparently. Alright, cool. They're, like, about 4 wide. They're 3 wide right now. Jake, I'll join the party after I do this race. Oh. Well, that kind of saved me. I'm pretty sure they're all dying back there, yep. They're all dead. I don't think I'll be able to win the race now, but I mean, I still got like 7 laps. Coming to 6 to go. My whole back end's destroyed. Part of my front bumper is just like dented in. They're all just freight training on the top. Let me see if I can pass people. Wow, so you can really just race anywhere and you can still pass the AI. You can't just run the bottom. You can really just run anyway. Oh god, this is not good. Truex. Jesus. Save it. Okay. Good God. running around the AI in this game is freaking scary. Like, you run into them and you just gotta hope and pray you don't wreck. I've been lucky. I've been very lucky. Or I don't know. I don't know if they've updated the AI contact physics. Like, I don't know if you can actually, like, handle a hit with an AI. I mean, so far, I haven't, like, been, like, wrecking all the time. Ooh. Come on. Coming to four to go. I think that's Kyle Busch up there. It's actually not been bad. Outside of me running into the AI, it's not been bad. Oh, Jones, no. God damn it. There was a car down there, Jones. Alright, I quit. Let's join the stupid party. That was dumb. Alright, well, let's see. Is online better or no? Hello? Am I even in the party? No, I'm not even in the party. Huh. I thought I joined. There we go.
Hey, race me.
Bobby joined.
So it's, I assume yes. You guys are doing online?
Yes.
We tried.
Yeah.
We thought, okay, during your first race and when you backed out, I'm like, okay, let's just see if it's going to work. We waited 3 minutes only for the game to crash.
Wow.
Here, I'll make one for you.
No.
Did all of your games crash?
No, it's no. Just it kicked us out of the lobby.
Oh.
Yeah.
Because I didn't want my game to crash while I'm streaming.
So, yeah, I'm not
streaming. Wait, Bobby, I can't see you.
I am in it.
Code, I just make a lobby.
Yeah, now I lost connection.
Ugh, I knew it.
You haven't disconnected from the party.
Thanks, PlayStation.
Anyways, how is Auto Club Racing, Finn?
It's not. Well, were you even watching the stream?
I was.
It's not bad.
It's not bad.
But the AI is still. Well,
that's the AI.
The contact with the AI is very sensitive. Still.
I mean,
Oh, wow. I've been disconnected from the party. How about that?
Yeah.
Go to 2022, Codine. 2022.
Try to make sure if y'all in the lobby. Okay. Race Finn and Bobby. Okay. You guys ready? 20,
shake and bake. Shake and bake.
Alright.
Before you bake it.
I was originally thinking that it was just gonna be me and Jake, but since you guys were on, then I guess so.
Yeah, well, me and you guys might as well take the advantage before RRL, bro. But we're not
I really wish we weren't racing tonight.
Same.
But we gotta end the season early. We gotta start doing 2021.
Yes! Daytona.
Oh my god, we actually got people here. What the hell?
Let's go, baby. Finally.
Okay, I'm definitely choosing setup 2. Why do we have 18 people?
I don't know.
Oh god. No,
this is gonna be a mess. Why did I join this?
We have nothing planning to do, so we're
not
playing.
I don't even know what color. Am I gonna be in? I don't even know what car I'm gonna be in.
You're probably gonna be Elliot.
Ew.
Yeah, ew indeed. Is it gonna actually, like, advance us to the next part? Because, okay.
Yeah,
it's gonna put me on pit road just like last race.
Yeah.
Alright, it has been five, okay. It's been 7 months since I last played this game. If I wreck any of you, I am not sorry.
I played yesterday.
It's been exactly like over half a year since I've last played this game.
Okay, I'll admit, like,
I got it since, like,
playing it all by myself, like, the driving model isn't dog shit. It's just they never fixed it. If they fixed it, this game could be good. And my opinion will still stand. It would be good if they weren't so fucking lazy. But, you know, at least Auto Club isn't terrible.
Alright, see you right now.
Other track of the game. Actually, wait, no. Homestead is actually fucking awesome, so.
Off the frame rate.
What the fuck?
Jesus, frame rate's killing.
What's going on?
Okay. I don't know what car I'm in. Okay, Coke Zero Sugar 400, we get it. Am I in Bowman's car?
Hurry up! Hurry up!
Am I in a...
Set up. We're gonna go
okay.
That. Yeah, yeah, we're sure.
Okay,
we're
I'm
there.
In a Chevy. Am I in Bowman's car? It would be cool if I could actually see. Okay, yeah, I'm in Bowman's car. My crew chief's got the ally suit.
I think you're in the Stenhouse.
No, I'm in Bowman's car.
I'm starting at 17th.
I start.
Racing fan, you're starting 16th.
What, yeah, anyway,
what the hell?
Oh, here we
what?
Go. Hold
yeah,
the
it's a new this new glitch.
Wait, huh?
We're all coming off. The pace car's in someone's pit stall.
Wait, why are we on pit road?
I don't know, it's a darn stupid glitch. It happened last race with me and Codine.
Oh, you're in Elliot's car.
Yeah, I'm in a Kozlowski car.
Wait for me!
The race
wait
really just started and we just... Oh my god.
Wait for me, racing fan, we can push.
Why is everyone just on the apron?
I'm not sure.
Wait, where are you? Why is
I'm like my car. 4 seconds back.
Why is everyone on just
car.
On pit road? They're actually all holding a line. What?
Hold the 12.
Are these AI? Are these actual people? Why are they holding?
These are AI.
Oh, the 18? Oh my god.
Oh yeah, these are definitely AI. And I just wrecked.
That's
a bit of a glitch.
Why are there AI here again?
Okay, Bobby, I'm gonna give you a massive shunt. You better be ready.
I keep pressing the square button.
Where you at?
I'm right behind you.
Oh, because you hey! Normally...
I've been playing Gran Turismo way too long. I keep
control.
Forgetting.
I need to practice how to push. R1 for me.
Oh my god, this ticker's still, like, so wonky.
Alright, Bobby, I'm not gonna lift. You better
where
hold
are you guys
it.
At?
And he... back stretch.
No, oh my god.
Rodan, where you at?
I just got around the 48 car.
Okay, now I fixed it.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Bobby, you need to hold on.
I solved the problem. I fixed the issue.
I saw that he got on the apron, and I spun.
I think we gotta do 8 laps of this bullshit. Why did it start us from pit road?
Glitch.
That's really all
my whole
say,
hood.
Dude.
My whole hood's just like dented in.
Oh, controller drift.
Oh,
I
see you guys. Well, not
so
on. I see you guys on the on the leaderboard.
Why is my car slowing down in turn one?
Where are you, racing fan?
I'm exiting two. I'm slowing down for y'all.
Okay, now finally I get someone to push that isn't completely killing themselves. All right, go.
Oh God, you're right there. Hi. No, I'm going 150.
I'm like, alright, we're good. Oh, don't do that! We'll run this lane. So that way we are far away from the apron, but we're not too close to the wall. Actually, fuck it. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Let's see how the pushing is in this game. I'm fucking slippery. There's
this
dirty
car,
air
this,
here.
This,
no
car, this car really likes turning to the right.
Oh.
Oh,
don't block!
I'm blocking.
Oh,
jeez.
I hate this so much.
Where are you guys?
I'm back on the stretch. Wrong camera angle. Go ahead.
Oh.
Fuck. Oh, we're coming up on a position. Well, I am at least. Alright, this guy's an idiot because he's running the top. Alright, at least it's not like 2021 where, like, if you could not get off someone's back bumper. With this one, it gives you time if you push someone.
Yeah.
At least that's good. So that way you don't wreck someone over the corner.
Are you? Oh god, the freaking shaky camera's still on here. Oh, he hit the apron.
He's gonna die.
Oh, don't come back up. Don't come back up.
He's coming back up. He's coming back up. Okay, let's see how long I could. Never mind. For starters, at least the play package is pretty good, even though I'm not even in the main. Wait! They wrecked.
You all rock five?
Is that three spots? Three spots?
Yes. Three to go.
Ooh.
This time, bye.
I'm just giving giving you free draft.
Free draft? Oh.
Oh.
Stop! Three to go. That was my fastest lap ever.
Oh, good.
They have a fuel meter now?
Yeah, they have a tire and fuel meter now.
I don't even think that matters because of how short the races are. Wait, okay. So they're losing time, yet they're gaining time. Does that make any sense?
No.
For this game, it does. Air push! Well, actually, not push, no. Oh, I'm in fifth! Top five! I gained a spot.
Oh, these guys are coming.
Wait, who did you pass? Oh, God.
The guy behind us has 4 seconds back, and he's actually catching us now because he has draft. Oh, wait, no, that's Bobby. Oh, okay. I jittered it to...
I just kept it unstable, I think.
I'm on setup, too. That's why I'm so
loose. Thank you. You are coming, the lap cars.
Oh!
You want to try pushing now?
Loose.
Sure.
Yeah, I want to see how I can take it.
Oh.
Come on, I need to hit a drag.
Oh, god, great.
Come on.
I can. Oh my god, this view is useless because the hood's just crumpled up.
I still need to get a drop.
Yeah.
Come on.
White flag.
Come on. Damn it.
Who's even battling for the win?
Oh god, lap car.
Oh, I'm watching those.
All I know is I'm in fifth.
Oh,
that's all
three,
I care about. Push.
Think 21.
We should have gone to.
Dude, it is so terrifying.
21, go high, go high, go high.
We should have gone to Gateway. This track's so. This track's like unplayable and online.
12 put the 11 in the wall.
I mean, if we were just allowed to not have glitches, this would actually be playable. But no.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We can't have my sense.
If we were just allowed to vote for more track than just two and just so random. It would be a lot cooler.
And if we were just allowed to create a lobby, it would be
yeah.
so awesome.
Yeah.
It would be so cool.
Oh, he's gonna get it. Ooh, who got it? The four car
wait,
got
Claude,
it.
On, you're battling for the win?
No, I'm a lap car. I just
jumped
up and high.
Well, you got my hopes up.
It would have happened if there was a glitch.
I'll take fifth any day of the week. Not a Thursday, that's for sure.
So who won? Oh, we got a TTV guy. You.
Who's TTV?
The Evan car?
Yeah.
Oh, I have no idea who that is.
Me neither.
Same.
You just critiquing him because you have no idea who he is.
No, because he got TTV on his name. DNF mechanical failure.
Coden, you finished two laps down.
Yeah. Obviously, that was very cool.
That bum was really in the LRO chat, just spamming pictures. Oh my god.
It's because he's bored. It's probably. I doubt that he is.
Can this end already? Or do we have to press X?
You have to press X.
Oh.
X.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
How long were you in the lobby?
Not longer.
I forgot to press X. Oh, that's what happened.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, did it just kick me? Am I just not in the lobby anymore?
I guess not.
That's stupid, man.
We
am I at least able to change my car? Please?
Yeah.
Am I? Player actions. Or that's just not even... Oh, I'm stupid. Okay, I want to be Brad.
Wait,
Codine, which one did you even go to last time? Did you go to Shake and Bake or Bump and Run?
Shake and Bake.
Huh. Why did they have Gateway in Shake and Bake?
Go to Shake and Bake again.
Why isn't... whatever. Doesn't make sense.
I don't know, maybe it's because people...
I would have thought Gateway would have been like a track under the Bump and Run category, but wow.
Oh god, imagine how Martinsville is with these things.
I do not want to try Martinsville.
No. Well, it's Bump and Run, so...
The only good track out of the Bump and Run section is Darlington. Changed my mind. Darlington's actually, like, really good. Too bad it was made on NASCAR 21 Ignition. Actually, I think Darlington might be the best track in the whole game. The only one that's multi-groove, that's for sure. You can actually run the apron. It doesn't spin out unless you're on a set of 9, like how I was. Wait a minute. I hear a song playing in the background.
What song?
What?
Take a guess.
In the game, or?
In the game.
Oh.
It's fucking Sweet Home Alabama.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I can still hear it.
Did you forget that's actually in the game?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know why they had to put that in the game.
I do, it's because everyone was like, bring back the Thunder Road days, and oh my god, Nashville.
Oh, we got Fly Guy.
Go to Nashville.
Connerson
here, Nathan.
Nathan? One Rider?
Wait, Nathan.
Fly Guy. Their guy is from GTNCS.
Oh.
They're probably not gonna know this.
Nathan's the
LOL X
kid.
Does anyone at GTNCS know about me or like talk about me or no?
No, they don't. They don't talk about us. They talk. They were just.
God! Oh my God! I hate.
Yes.
Well, then again, Nashville probably wasn't gonna be any good. But Daytona's not going to be any better.
freaking 13 people.
Alright, this time do not press X.
We should have just voted for a random track. Because it would have been better
They'd get something like
Daytona or Nashville.
Like,
they'd get something like Gateway.
Would have been better than Daytona? I don't know, I haven't done Gateway, but... would be better than just riding around the tracks. I don't know, I just downloaded the game. I've only done Auto Club so far.
Hey! That was quick. Too bad the frames are gonna die again. Are we in the Daytona 500 at least?
Nope.
Dude!
Can't even let us like select what do we want for Daytona. At least I'm
glad, because
it'll
take too long.
Yeah.
I'm in the ally car. Alright, remember guys.
So we got two GTNCS guys, and then we got
are they
one
dirty?
Five guy
no,
only.
They're on
not
GTNCS,
really.
They're not...
Yeah.
No, on the...
well, I don't know how they race here.
Alright, hold up. Hold the throttle. I think my game just crashed.
No, it didn't.
Oh, now we're starting on the triable. Alright, cool.
No!
There goes Jake around. Why is everyone slow up here?
Love how we can't go until we hit the start finish line. But then again, that's better than what it was before, because before it just let us go right when it started.
It's driving me out all by myself.
Bruh.
Alright. You want to work together? Push.
I'll wait for you guys.
I'm gonna work together.
Push. Where are you guys? Oh, I hate the fucking new controls.
Why do we got so many bubble walls cars?
Where are you guys?
Backstretch.
Yeah, back straight away.
Tell me when you guys are exit turn 4.
Already.
Tell me when you guys exit turn 4.
Okay.
Oh wait, I think I raced with him in GT7.
Did you guys exit turn 4?
Yes.
Pepsi 400.
Yeah. Alright, tell me when you guys enter the
triable. Oh my god, the 23 is upside down. And I get collected.
50 cart, we're entering triable.
The hell of 23?
Code, I don't get
in the
apron.
Trying.
There goes somebody around.
That's not good. I hope we didn't blow my tire. It's an action.
I got wrecked by 23.
Oh god, that's you guys. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
We're exiting 2.
Yeah.
Come on, when I should go, I'm in turn
4. Ooh, okay, I almost killed that 23 car.
Push.
Okay, yep, I gotta go now.
Team Sniffles, turn 3.
Wait. Oh, the leaders are that far ahead, okay.
Some guys got to the start finish line way before us.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm staying low. Too bad I can't look behind me to find out where they are.
Where are you, Jake?
Turn 1. They're tandeming around me.
Okay, we see you.
Okay. Alright, I better hope I'm up to speed. Do you want me to lead the pack, or should I push Bush?
Well, we're all kinda... We got a 4-car train going,
Do you want me to push you, Jake?
I wouldn't mind that. I'll try my best to stay in the drop, though, but I'll run the top so you guys can catch me faster. Tell me when I should, move down low.
You know, it would actually be very cool if, like, everyone got to start... If everyone got to start at the same time... Oh, that car got loose there.
Oh, we go when the leader hits the line?
No. There were like 3 cars that were way ahead on the triable, and when they got to the start finish line, they could just go. Meanwhile, like, all of us were like at the start of the triable, and we were so slow.
Okay, push. Push.
23.
I'll drag the brakes, that way we can tandem more in the corners.
That's a blitzer. That's a blitzer.
We're gonna catch the 9 car, by the way.
And the 23 just turned me.
I saw that. What? He got turned by the 23.
I'm trying my best to stay on the bottom, but
well,
it's
we
so
had
loose.
Something going. Jake, you probably should have just dropped back.
I mean, it's not my fault. The 23 didn't know how to push.
He was probably anticipating us to jump out of line and get around you. That's why
we're catching the leaders now.
Yeah, we're catching the 9.
Should I push the 9 or should I move around him? Wait a minute.
Well, this is not boring as hell. I gotta do like 3 more laps of this on my own. I'm just gonna drop back.
Whoa!
Oh, jeez! What the hell is that?
What happened?
Holy shit.
There's a 9 car parked on the backstretch.
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, we're just gonna move around
Nathan?
This guy, okay, Bush?
Is that Nathan stopped?
Use him as a pick. Hey, here we go.
I think that's Nathan because I see Nathan on the leaderboard and just not.
Hey, oh, there's one crashing in the back.
Yeah, that's Nathan. He's just sitting up against the wall.
Do you want me to push? Because they're tandeming.
Oh, okay,
push.
I'm just gonna let the. Alright.
The 23's not gonna let you go, so. Okay,
I keep pressing square, and
I'll move down.
Thinking I'm gonna shift down.
Okay, go.
I've played Gran Turismo way too much.
Yeah.
I need to hope to God that this guy lets me go, because I'm better pusher.
One right.
He's not even pushing
Nathan,
you.
Connor. Nathan's kept doing
one,
that.
2.
Yeah. For real.
Holy!
Flyguide
is shutting me.
Where are you guys at?
Okay. That's what my plan was. Alright, here we go. Here we go, Bush. Hopefully
oh, gosh.
I'm loose!
Oh, shit. Yeah.
I'm 190.
Oh, you guys are way far back. Holy shit.
Oh my god, we already gained 2 tenths.
Yeah.
I'm not lifting.
Oh gosh.
Not lifting. This is the only chance we have of catching him. If we aim first, you're second, at least. Oh, there they are! Oh, wait, no, that's Racing Fan.
Yeah, hi.
We can catch him.
Do you want me to push you?
No, I'm go around me.
Alright.
Oh, I thought you were talking. It's so tight.
Yeah.
Dirty air.
Wow. Yo, wreck.
Yeah, we wrecked.
Oh,
my ass is so fat.
Where are you, Kodak?
I win. I'm gonna do burnouts while I wait for the leaders to just cross the line. And... But I won. I'm the true winner.
Can you drop back for me?
Drop back for you? Okay.
How did Kodak even lose the draft?
I'm not letting you, I was expecting
like all of you guys to be like be in a big pack, and then I just see three guys. I won.
Oh, my bad. GTNCS. Travis 1, 2, 3.
Can I just, like, please, like, just get around the line and be over? No? Alright, cool. Guess I'll just
have to
do a whole nother lap and finish. Aww. Just ghosted.
I tried so hard not to let my back start to really hurt.
I really gotta do a whole lot of lap. Can't there be like a timer going off like when the leader crosses the finish line?
Yeah.
I hate that we got like less than 10 minutes till 7.
Yeah. Alright, time to switch this guy. Oh, shit!
Just dropped my phone.
Hey,
he's
streaming on NASCAR Mission.
Fly guy is streaming on NASCAR. How long does it take to move it for the next part of the lobby?
Do we just press X?
No!
Well, I did that. I don't want to keep waiting around just for nothing to happen.
Yeah. Alright, well, they just put me back in the main lobby.
Oh yeah, same.
Yeah, same.
Yeah.
We'll do, how about we do some bump and run, because we're never going to get a good track and shake and bake.
Yeah, we're always gonna keep getting Daytona. But again, if we do bump and run, we're just gonna keep getting like Martinsville or whatever. Probably, I don't know.
Well, do you want to do shake and bake?
I
can't even make a lobby. No.
Okay. I'd rather just not do online at all.
One more time. We'll try one more time.
Yeah.
So far, this game has not done much to impress me, but that's mainly because it's online.
Yeah. This game would be very good that
if
the car would not want to turn right the whole time. I know that's supposed to be like a thing, but I mean, when you're steadily having to turn to the left on the straightaway, trying to keep the car under control and not like hit the wall.
You ready?
Yes.
I'm
just trying to make a point.
We my guy, we know
the game shit.
I don't know what you just said, but I agree.
Oh my.
Yes.
S? This game is last year?
No. Shut up. This game moves from the garbage tier to the trash tier. You take that as you will, either if it's a good thing or a bad thing.
From the garage.
Yeah.
Yes! What? We're gonna get Daytona again, how much you wanna bet?
Please, I wanna do Auto Club.
I couldn't do it.
There's Nathan again.
Everybody choose Auto Club!
That's what I did.
If we get Daytona, I'm just gonna leave and just do an offline race.
We're not gonna get Auto Club. These guys are such boners.
Yeah.
Five against. Okay, all like five of us are running Auto Club. Okay, and fingers crossed.
Okay, five.
Fingers crossed, boys.
Four, three.
I don't even see a timer.
Oh, yes!
Thank
yes!
God.
Let's go.
Finally.
Let's go, jeez, baby.
So what?
Thank God we actually have a good track now.
Thank you.
What setup do we run here?
We're not
standard.
Run stable or just one higher?
Well, loose on this game is dog shit, so I'll run middle.
Yeah, this track isn't that bad. From what I've done.
Is it as good as Homestead or something?
I don't know. Eh.
What's your favorite track in the game?
I don't know. I don't like any of these tracks.
Oh my god. Whoever has a train in the background, please.
Who is playing that?
It's Codine, and he's not playing it. I think it's actually, like, real.
Codine. It must be on SoundCloud.
Ooh, this track actually looks good.
Yeah.
It was actually a train track?
No previous winner at Auto Club. Yes. Yeah, it's because the driver that won here almost killed the track.
Yeah, the inaugural race was in 1997, but we got no previous winner.
Yeah.
Wait, should I run one higher standard? What do you think would be better?
I mean, I'll run one higher, but you can run stable if you want.
I'll run stable. Alright. I'm gonna wreck on the start again. How much you wanna bet?
Oh.
And I already got damage. Cool.
Damage.
Why can't we? Oh, why we're is, now gonna just sit.
We're made it. Okay, well, somebody's in the grass.
Oh, they're crashing.
What the hell? This oh, eight car.
Dude, oh, I made it.
God, seriously?
This eight car.
Learn
how to drive, bro.
I don't think it was his fault. I think the game just made him turn.
It doesn't matter. He sucks ass.
Was that the only car that made it?
I hope you're watching the stream, 8 car.
Oh, 4 car.
Jesus.
Oh no, you
started to get loose.
Alrighty.
Yeah, that 4 car was Codine Bush.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Alright, racing fit.
Alright, well.
Yeah, he dep.
Never mind.
Yeah, I told you, fucker sucks.
I'm well, it's actually a race then. Because it's only the three of us right now.
It's not even a trigger anymore. It's actually just a button now.
What is?
Like my triggers. I can't go half throttle now. Well, that actually worked. Holy shit, that was a awesome line.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness!
Yeah. You're gonna get a big run on me. Oh.
I put myself on the wall to avoid you. Imagine this thing with the 2021 cars, bro. But no, we have 5 gears.
Yeah. Is that 4 gears in 2021?
Gen 6.
Oh god,
I cannot get a throttle down.
But then they added a 5th gear.
Wait, okay, whenever you guys get off the throttle, what does the thing do? Okay, no, okay, go halfway on the throttle. Is it still 100% or is it off?
It's slightly off.
What the fuck?
Well, on the top, you can't really notice.
Whenever I try to get on the throttle, when I get off of it, it just stays off.
How did you... What happened to you?
Map with you?
What happened to you?
I hit the wall.
Oh.
Oh! I saved it! I tried going on the apron.
Yeah, I don't hit the apron. should have warned you about that.
Why? Why can't we go on the apron?
Turn one until you definitely can't go on the apron. Oh god, it got tight and it can't get off the wall.
Can you guys wait for me? That'll be funny.
Oh, someone's crashing in turn four?
I'm gonna try to catch you.
This thing's also 10 laps.
If we can't do one more, then I'm going on Discord. If we can do one more, I'm doing one more.
This is boring. Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. When everyone wrecks and the whole field spread out, it's just super boring. This is why I hate doing online races in this game. Like, it always happens all the time. You have stupid shenanigans at the very beginning.
Can you wait for me so that way it's not boring anymore?
Well, I got Bush behind me, and he's, like, not even...
Bush, can you wait with him? That'd actually be pretty cool, though, not gonna lie. Wow, you guys are actually doing it. Thank you. Go. If you guys are not up speed, I'll wait for you. Okay.
Oh.
Alright, we're good. Okay. Something happened back there. Tight. Whoa, I got off the throttle and it got pissed tight.
I ran the top so I could let you, like, get a run on the bottom, but okay. Oh.
Oh no!
Wow, thanks,
I'll
Shay.
Wait for
we
you.
We waited for you, just for you to do that.
Oh. Hey there, guys. I didn't see you up here.
I'm waiting for you.
Hi.
Where's the leaders?
Hi. Oh, they're catching us.
You know what? Fuck Connor. I have no idea who he is, but fuck Connor.
Hey, Al.
I'm not waiting to wreck him, I just cannot
do
anything.
Oh, that's Connor. Connor's leading.
He probably was terrified shitless seeing me stop. No. Okay,
yeah.
No, okay, no. Raceman, please. Please. Oh, I have no idea where you are. Where are you? Oh, hi.
Hi.
I love how you can't have a mirror in this game.
Yeah, it's...
Where are you? Hi. I cannot see you.
Oh.
I'm you. Da ba dee da ba da.
Jake, what do you think of the blur effect not being in this game anymore?
Huh?
Or at least not being as strong as it was before.
The draft?
No, the blur effect.
It's a lot better. It was really shitty last time. This game. Alright, well, this guy's hitting the white flag this time, bye.
This onboard is so weird. I don't know why it exists. I'm just gonna keep running the bottom and keep thinking you're
damn.
On the top. Oh, well.
That thing is like glue, bro. I tried Larson landing it. No, I'm not losing to him. No. He's gonna wreck the entire field back there. He's blocking them.
What?
The 8 car.
Wait, what happened to Nathan? He was right behind me. Oh, how did he get ahead of me? Oh, he must have crashed or something.
Oh. Spinning. Alright, Cal.
Oh. Alright, last lap, racing fan. It's time.
Oh, I see Connor.
Come on, get the one at the top. Come on, go.
Yeah!
Oh my god, I'm upside down. Who got it?
You. Bitch.
That was a jump scare moment.
Oh, this game sucks.
Yeah. But it's still fun. But it's fun.
Not really. Well, online, not really.
Okay,
fun, but not really.
I'm gonna do one more race on offline. I'm not gonna do online anymore.
Yeah, same. I'm gonna go join Discord.
Yeah, if you're joining your LVC, then tell them I'll be there in like a few minutes.
Got it. Got it.
Who's online races?
Oh, there goes Jake.
Oh, man.
Okay, I'd rather just do this final offline race alone. So, I'll just do the final race as Brad. One more chance to redeem itself, because I've not had the best of luck. Like, okay. I want to do auto clip again, but we've already done that like 3 times. Atlanta. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, do they have Atlanta repaved? Ooh. Oh, they must have it, the repaved version. Okay, I want to do that. If they have the new Atlanta, then I want to do that. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Alright, so we'll do Atlanta for the final race. If it's repaved, I mean, it has to be. If it isn't, then that's going to be stupid. Thank God I thought of Atlanta. Okay. Let's hope. It's the new Atlanta.
I'm Alex Hayden here at newly reconfigured Atlanta Motor Speedway for our first
session.
With the redesign to make this track a super speedway, the transition apron has been increased 14 degrees and the banking has been increased by 4 degrees. Just 5 degrees less than Talladega.
Just 5 degrees less than Talladega.
Accompanied with the smaller track width, that gives us racing similar to Daytona and Talladega with cars staying packed together. Drivers will have to work to create lines if they want to move through the field. This session will be the first chance to see all the teams and drivers on the track working to figure it out.
Cool. All right. Okay, well, might as well do some practice because I have no idea how this track is or how it's gonna handle. Like, I wanna at least get like 2 or 3 laps in before we start. Alright, let's do it. Let's see, where is it gonna start me? On the backstretch, and it's heading my car straight towards the inside wall. Cool. Alright. Okay. Oh, wow, what a save. Wow. I love how it's supposed to be the new Atlanta, yet you see all the skid marks on the track. Yeah, you think, like, the setting of this track would be, like, when it was very, like, new. When it hasn't even been raced yet, but I suppose this track took place after both Atlanta races, so whatever. I suppose the bottom lane is going to be the most dominant, but I really don't want to run down here because the apron's just going to be killer. Oh, so this car really likes to turn to the left. I don't know what's up with some tracks with the car wanting to turn right a lot, and then a track like this one where it just wants to turn left. I'm really scared of running down here on the apron. Well, the AI running in the top is clearly not working for them because I'm like right here with Buescher. Made up so much time on him. And who's this up here? Is that Oh, that's Cody Ware, okay. Oh god, Jones is like very slow on the track. Oh god, okay. Well, that's gonna ruin my lap. Okay, 31.8. Again, I don't know what is the... I don't know why this is a camera angle. Like, it's so weird. Like, this is supposed to be, like, the preferred in-car camera. This is, like, a lot better. I suppose that other one's just for the people that race with wheels that don't like looking at the virtual wheel when they're already, like, looking at their actual wheel that they're racing with. So I suppose that's the camera angle for them. But it's just so weird. Okay, so I hit the apron multiple times and I've rarely spun that. Oh god. Okay. I wanna see how low can you go. Okay. So you can stay on the apron for like 2 or 3 seconds before spinning out. Okay, so you can be on the apron, just not like have your whole car on it or else you'll spin out. Okay. Skip to the next session. We've done enough practice. Doesn't seem too bad. I have the fastest lap. So I'm definitely not gonna do qualifying, because if I do qualifying, I'm most likely gonna get the pole and just pull away. I'd rather just start at the back and work my way up.
Welcome back to Atlanta.
But that's just gonna mean I'm gonna have to suffer going through all the AI and hope I don't get wrecked.
Today, it's all about how you do on your own.
I mean, it's better than just being the leader the whole time and just pulling away from the field. Okay, we don't need to go through this because I'm just going to skip qualifying anyway. Cool. Yay, last. Who got the pole? Blaney. Okay.
Welcome to the Folds of Honor Quick Trip 500. I'm Alex Hayden here at Atlanta Motor Speedway, recently reprofiled and repaved to totally reinvent the track. This track has always been tough, but how are the drivers going to deal with the new layout today?
Well, I sure hope the pack racing in this game at this track is decent. Oh, God. What's up with all these people's hair? Like, Danny's got a weird haircut, McDowell's got a weird haircut. Like, they barely got any hair at all.
Let's head down to pit road, where the drivers and teams are getting ready to start their engines for today's race.
Now it's better. Alright. So I'm fine with how the car feels. I'm not gonna bother changing the setup, so we'll just go from the setup we have. Let's do it. Last race of the stream. Let's hope I don't get wrecked. 16 laps. Enough time to get through the field. Let's do it. So we got guys on the front of the pack already starting to pull away. Not too bad. I have to find a way to get around these guys because this track's so narrow. Oh, LaJoy nearly got hooked by his teammate. Don't get on the apron too much. I'm forcing it three wide. It's about the only place in the track you can really, like, take it three with confidence. Oh, they're four wide. Wow. Ooh, they really slow down there. Alright. Everyone at the front, mostly single file. But it isn't that bad. actually kind of realistic. Just gonna keep running the bottom here. Not really too confident running the top. I'm gonna take a 3. It's a lot better when the car wants to turn to the left, because when it wants to go to the right in tracks like Daytona, I really struggle trying to keep it in a straight line in a straightaway. So at least when this car is turning to the left a lot. Oh god. Well, that was dumb, but at least we got a flip out of it. So that was like mildly cool. We're gonna restart. I don't wanna end the stream like off of me just wrecking and rage quitting. I wanna at least finish a race. Might take a while because it's so difficult to actually finish a race without getting wrecked by the AI. Hello, the young boys. Okay. Oh, I gotta give the 27 a little more room. Gotta get to the bottom soon. Oh no, they're doing the thing again. Okay, at least it isn't as bad as it was when the game launched. Did you guys see it? The AI just, or at least the 27 specifically, just lagging a little bit, or at least like twitching back and forth. That'll take it nice and easy. We got 16 laps here. We got AI going down to the apron. Oh boy, they're about to wreck each other. I hate how the AI could just go 3 wide, like they are door to door and they just don't wreck. But the moment I door an AI or they door me, I'm wrecking. Just doesn't make sense and it's so stupid. Oh god, I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. I don't like this. Yep. Saw that one coming from a mile. At least I kept it off the wall, but I'm definitely not winning, so that's another retry. Or at least, well, I don't have to win. I just want to finish a race. The other new thing about this is the AI gets so loose from a tiny bump, then they spin. They're kind of aggressive. Well, they're definitely aggressive. I can see that. Oh god, we got a freaking stupid bot in here. Thank god I was able to hide the bot right when I started the race. Or right before I crossed the line. Gotta get to the bottom as soon as I can. Not real confident running the top. Okay, go low. Oh, they're about to wreck. Wow, did y'all see that? Somebody almost got hooked. I don't know who that is, but I think it might have been Austin. No, wait, no, that's a Ford. Was that Harrison? Oh god, I'm shoving the joy up the track because I'm getting pushed by the 15. Oh jeez, leave some room, 55. Good god. I'm on the apron, that's not good. Okay, we're good. Oh boy, the Cody Ware almost got a turn. In a way, this game kind of teaches you driver etiquette because it teaches you not to run into the other competitors, because you'll die if you just run into somebody else. At least it'll teach us to actually race cleanly. Can't get into somebody and be able to get away with it. Ooh, they slowed down there a bit off of two. Gonna take advantage of that. There's a single file up there, training on the top. Ooh, Gilwin slowed down a lot there. Gaining spots, good. Approaching 10 to go, next time by. Just hugging the bottom, don't mind me. Everyone's just freight training on the top while I'm just hugging the bottom. Somehow still making up spots. Ooh, I almost got into Jones. Ten to go, Bowman taking a three in the middle. Never mind. Oh boy. Everyone now. Oh, Cindric. Alright, everyone's just freight training the top. Would actually be against me? No, I'm actually gaining ground in the bottom in the corner. How sad is that? I'm just passing everyone on the bottom. Even though the top's supposed to be the better lane, I'm just passing people on the bottom. Oh, now they're running the middle. I noticed that, like, the previous lap, they were running the middle in turn two. I'm pretty sure they're gonna run the top here. Yeah. Oh, no, they're gonna run the middle. So they're not entirely predictable. I mean, it's predictable enough that they are freight training on the high lane, but didn't think they would actually go in the middle line. They're doing it again. Actually having to, like, try passing people on the bottom. Now that I'm getting further up the through the field, I actually have to work, like, to get these spots. Even though the bottom's still slightly overpowered in the top, I mean, the top's, like, better on the straightaway. It's kind of like NR. Gave them all a little bump. Oh, I almost went up the track right into Omarola, almost turned myself. Wow. I'm in the top five. How about that? Getting close to the top three. The fact that I'm actually making it work on the bottom. Oh, Chastain! Is he gonna go low now? Is he gonna stick to the bottom? Oh, God. Wow, didn't think he was actually gonna do that. But I still got underneath him, went back up. Got the run off the two. Oh, he's gonna go low again. Wow. Oh, Chastain wants to go bottom, but I'm there. Come on, gonna be three laps to go next time by. I'm in the top three now. Can't believe I'm actually making it work on the bottom when they're all freight training on the top. Come on, up to second. Oh, boy, the camera shake when you get on the draft is crazy. I don't know if... Well... It might have been because of the draft. I don't know if it was the draft or the track was very bumpy. Well, we're in the lead now with 3 to go. Wow. Everyone's freight training on the top. I'm just like... getting through these guys on the bottom. Bottom lane's overpowered as fuck. Two to go. I've driven away so much that you can't even see the number 12 on the bottom of the screen. I am like, oh, a second ahead of these guys. Wow. Let me see what happens if I run the top. Pretty sure they're gonna be running the middle. Yeah, they are running the middle. I'm like running the middle and the top at the same time. They didn't gain much on me there. White flag! Holy shit, I'm actually gonna win the race. On the back straightaway for the final time. Just about to reach 2 seconds ahead of Blaney. There we go. 2 seconds? Yes? No? Yep. 2 seconds ahead of Blaney coming to the line. Let's go. Finally got a win in this game. Holy crap. Everyone's just at the top. Wow. Yay. Can I, can't do burnouts, but I can, look at the victory lane. Let's go. They made you go 5 wide at Gateway in turn 1 and 2? What? Online's so good now with the next gen cars. Well, if we had people voting for different tracks and not just Daytona, I would be able to see how good online would be. Also, that's not entirely true because the starts to the online races are still messed up. Well, that was actually kind of fun to win Atlanta. I think that was my first ever win in offline. Gonna call it a stream. I know, it sucks, but I gotta do RL and I'm like half an hour late. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry that I haven't been able to upload the Talladega Cup reaction video, but I've just been extremely busy this week. I've only been able to upload the Talladega and Xfinity reactions, but I will upload the Cup reaction video soon. Don't worry. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see y'all later.